So did you have to have a lot of coffee because of the time zone difference?
WUSTL did consider that, considering the time difference, they kind of make the time schedule more feasible for students from different time zones. But I also have to give up some courses that I might be interested with, you know, because of the time didn't fit. Yeah.